Hello, Patrick Walchuk here once again with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of September 2024. And again, if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you at the beginning of every month. So let's get right into it and see what happened in September. So for residential homes, those are ones with that are anything other than a condominium, there were 576 houses that traded hands. That was a very, very healthy increase over September of last year of 13%. The average price is now $785,000, and that is an increase of almost 1%. And these homes are taking a little bit longer to sell this year compared to last year. They're selling in 29 days compared to 26. So in the world of condominiums, the number of units sold was the actual number sold was 245 units, and that's an increase of 6.5% over September of last year. The average price of a condo, however, is down. It's $431,000, and that's a decline of 2% over last year. And it's taking a little bit longer for condos to sell this year compared to last year. They're selling in 40 days compared to 31 days. So let's take a look at what kind of market we're in. And here's kind of the bottom line. It's a seller's market. There's about 11 and a half weeks worth of inventory. And it depends how you measure these things. And the unit of measurements that we use is, the number of weeks inventory that's currently for sale, and that is traditionally 20 to 24 weeks, gives us a balanced market. And what we're seeing is a seller's market, although in a lot of neighborhoods, it sure doesn't feel like that. It feels like a buyer's market. Whereas in some other neighborhoods, we're seeing more and more multiple offers, or what the public refers to as bidding wars. So anyhow, it is what it is, 11 and a half weeks, and it's a seller's market by that category. So let's take a look at where prices have been going month over month. And for the first time in 5 months, we now have an increase. So we saw the prices were increasing the first part of the year. Then we had 4 consecutive months of prices going down. And then in September of this year, we had a price increase of 4% over August. And the interesting thing to note here is that the September price of $679,000 is almost identical to March. So we're basically back to where we were in March. Thank you for watching.